And we can continue this process of filling in the table with the rest of the responses for each of the possible events that are listed in the table.